Assalamu alaikum. This is the site of Masjid al-Fateh. It's called this due to the account of the Prophet. So I'm praying here during the Battle of the Trench, and the battle ended in a Muslim victory as a result. And Fateh means the conquest in the Islamic context. This is the well where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's horse called Ghafoor jumped into after the death of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as he would not let anyone else ride him. The ruins of the house behind is where Hazrat Zainul Abidin radiallahu anh lived after returning from Karbala. This is Masjid Ali near the Battle of the Trench where it took place. This is the place where the Jewish lady invited Hazrat Fatima radiallahu anha to a dinner on purpose to mock her, as she was poor and did not have any nice clothes. She told the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that she would go. They invited her and he told her the reason why, and she said she did not have any nice clothes to wear. Clothes were sent down from heaven for her to wear, and this picture is the place where she was invited. This is that well from where Hazrat Ali radiallahu anh, may Allah be pleased with him, was asked to take the water from to perform the ghusl with. After the Prophet's ghusl, the well dried up. This is the date plantation that was planted in exchange for Hazrat Salman Farsi radiallahu anh's freedom as a slave. The Jewish slave owner wanted 300 date trees planted and to be fully grown before he would release Salman Farsi radiallahu anh. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gathered his companions and planted 300 date seeds. At night, enemies stole the date seeds, but when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam heard, he said not to worry. The next day, there were 300 fully grown date trees. The Jewish man, after seeing this, converted to Islam. This is the place where the children played the duff and sang Dala al-Badru alayna when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam arrived in Medina. This is the masjid named after Hazrat Salman Farsi radiallahu anhu. This is where the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam prayed his first Fajr Salah in Medina. The stone walls still remain from the original masjid that was there. This is the site of Masjid al-Quba, the first masjid that was built. The companions were upset that they could not perform Umrah, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said if they read two nafil rakat at Masjid al-Quba, they would receive the reward of an accepted Umrah. Behind Masjid al-Quba, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was with Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu, and the ring with his seal of prophethood fell into this well. The water from the well rose up and touched the blessed feet of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. There is a moat and a fountain in that place today. This is Masjid al-Qiblatayn, where the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam received a revelation during the Zuhr namaz, and the Qibla was changed from Jerusalem to Mecca during the prayer. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam turned towards Mecca. Those who turned with him were said to be granted paradise. The Battle of the Trench took place at this station when the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam was 57 years old, in the fifth year of Hijrah, in the month of Shawwal.